New at 6, an arrest in an incident this morning that sent Camden High School briefly into lockdown. 33-year-old Anthony Henry is charged with 2 counts of burglary and 2 counts of theft. He's being held at the Benton County Jail in lieu of $5,000 bond. According to the Benton County Director of Schools, the safety precaution was taken after a witness told police they saw an armed man breaking into cars in a nearby business. Officers say they do not believe Henry had a gun.